Hey, Park Sharks. I've been thinking a lot about drawing. I was kind of tired of getting so messy. So I've been just daydreaming a little bit about a really cool place to go. So I decided to design it on this piece of paper. And I just used a marker and started drawing my ideas. And the more I thought about it, the more detail I was able to include. What I drew was my very own treehouse. I started with the tree trunk, so it would look like it's actually a house up in a tree. And I just made two straight lines that bridged out like the letter Y. Then I started designing the house that I would love to live in if it could be up in a tree. I added things like a kitchen, and then I thought I'd love to have a front porch, and it would be really fun to get down from my house with this big twisty slide. But then I thought, how am I gonna get up there? So I just added these ladder steps on the tree trunk itself. I also included an art studio and a video room, like a TV room for myself. And on my TV screen, I'm watching The Voice. It's one of my favorite shows. But start drawing the tree first and then come up with your own version of your really cool creative house. It can be anything you want. Take care.